'cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding
more. Shake the ground. You held me down, but I got wish somebody would have told me, babe. Someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loaded merch in that 12-passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone. You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone. Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Good morning and welcome. At this time, please find your seat. Now is the moment you have been waiting for. Shortly, we will officially begin Cristo Rey San Jose Jesuit High School's fifth graduation. Woo! Yeah! Some important reminders for your health and safety during today's event. Please remember that it is strongly recommended to wear a mask. During the ceremony, please remain in your seats and do not enter the field. At the end of the ceremony, students will process out the park. After that, if you and your graduate would like a picture on the field, you are welcome to enter the field for 30 minutes after the ceremony ends. Buenos días y bienvenidos. Ahora es el momento que tanto estábamos esperando. En breve, comenzaremos oficialmente la quinta graduación de la Escuela Secundaria Jesuita Cristo Rey San José. Algunos recordatorios importantes por salud y seguridad durante el evento de hoy. Recuerde que es muy recomendable usar mascarilla durante todo el evento. Durante la ceremonia, permanezcan en sus asientos y no ingresen al campo. Al final de la ceremonia, los estudiantes saldrán del parque en procesión. Después de eso, si usted y su graduado desean tomarse una foto en el campo, pueden hacerlo. Pero tomen en cuenta que solo les permitirán 30 minutos después de que termine la ceremonia.
Thank you. times I lay under the moon, I thank God I'm breathing. Thank you.
Good morning. Buenos dias. Welcome to the Cristo Rey San Jose Jesuit High School 2022 commencement exercises. This is our fifth annual commencement exercise. My name is Father Peter Papps, and I serve as the Chancellor at Cristo Rey. And this is truly a wonderful day to celebrate the hard work and the accomplishments of our students. We will begin today's ceremony as we begin all things, that is, with prayer. And at this time, I will pass it off to two of our graduates and graduation award winners, Daniela Bravo Berumen and Julia Islas Lozano. Please stay standing.
En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Dios nuestro amigo, gracias por esta reunión de la querida comunidad para celebrar nuestra finalización de la escuela secundaria. Oramos en agradecimiento por todos los reunidos aquí hoy, por aquellos que se unen a nosotros desde lejos y en recuerdo de nosotros seres queridos aquí en la espiritud. Al entrar en la edad adulta, oramos para que sigamos siendo personas abiertas al crecimiento, que vivan con integridad, humildad y gratitud para permanecer abiertos a las lecciones de la vida, al ingresar a la universidad y a la fuerza laboral. Oramos para que sigamos comprometidos intelectual y profesionalmente, siempre aplicando nuestras habilidades intelectuales para responder éticamente a las necesidades del mundo real.
As we move beyond our home faith life and Catholic school, we pray that we continue to be spiritual seekers committed to faith that speaks the divine within. As we become adults in our communities, we pray that we remain steadfast in striving for justice, working toward our own liberation so that we can accompany others toward their liberation. As we move beyond our loving community of the class of 2022, we pray that we may know fully how deeply we are loved so that we are radically shined God's light on all the world. God, we trust in you and seek to live our truest vocations as persons for and with others. Keep the fire of your divine love burning in our hearts so that we can set the world on fire with radical love, justice, and mercy. May we use our gifts of intellect, professionalism, openness, justice, faith, and love to work for the greater good in every corner of our lives and the world.
Finally, we pray that our graduates continue to seek out to live as people of faith, love, justice, open to growth, and being intellectually engaged in all that they do. Lord, bless all gathered here, and may this graduation ceremony remind us of your faithfulness to this community gathered here today. We make our prayer as we always do, through Christ our Lord. Please be seated, and I'd like to now welcome our school's president, Sylvia Skandar Mahan. Thank you.
Good morning, students, parents, families, teachers, and staff, our board of directors, benefactors, corporate work-study partners, and friends. It is an honor to welcome you to the fifth commencement exercises of Cristo Rey San Jose Jesuit High School, the graduation of the class of 2022. Our commencement ceremony celebrates the dreams of all gathered, dreams fueled by God's unrelenting love and realized in the accomplishments of the class of 22. Our commencement ceremony celebrates each of you, the class of 22. It celebrates your persistence for the past 4 years in light of the challenges of COVID and all you endured individually and collectively. It celebrates your grit and ganas, your willingness to not give up and to continue to work and fight in the face of adversity. You did not let circumstances define you. Rather, each of you rose to the challenge and continued to persist. Class of 2022, we celebrate you today, not only for your resilience and courage, but for your intelligence, creativity, spirituality, professionalism, leadership, and your quest for social justice that will change the colleges and universities you will enter this fall and eventually shape our world. As we celebrate all you have accomplished, please pause with me now to think about all those who showed you love and helped you along the way. Let us thank those who acted with what they had and with who they are to make today possible. To the dedicated teachers and staff who work tirelessly to support you. To our board of directors, donors, and supporters who believe in each of you. To our corporate work-study partners, the champions that make access and opportunities possible. To your supervisors and coworkers who share excitement in your success. And most importantly, to your beloved parents and families. Madres y padres, abuelos, hermanos y hermanas, estamos al final de un gran viaje de 4 años. Gracias por su dedicación, sus sacrificios, y su gran confianza en Cristo Rey. Ustedes son socios en la preciosa tarea de educar los corazones y las mentes de sus hijos. Su fe y su amor han preparado bien a sus hijos para los desafíos y éxitos de la vida adulta. Mothers and fathers, grandparents, brothers and sisters, we are at the end of a great 4-year journey. Thank you for your dedication, your sacrifices, and your great confidence in Cristo Rey. You are partners in the precious task of educating the hearts and minds of your children. Your faith and love have prepared your children well for the challenges and successes of adult life. One could imagine leaving so much love for your new adventure could be a bit daunting. So always remember what we know from Corinthians, that the love you have received and the love you have given Cristo Rey is now permanently a part of your heart. It will protect you, give you hope, allow you to trust, and support you as you continue to persevere, because love never fails, never. And the light will always be on for you here in San Jose. Please join me now in welcoming Kenneth Monreal, our Dean of Faculty, to highlight the top awards to the members of the class of 2022.
We are very proud of the accomplishments of the class of 2022. 42 of our students have maintained a GPA of 3.5 or higher over the course of their studies here. This is the largest number in the history of Cristo Rey San Jose. These students are wearing white, silver, and gold cords to symbolize their accomplishments and are marked with symbols on page 6 in your program. Students wearing white cords have earned the title of cum laude for maintaining a 3.5 to 3.79 unweighted GPA throughout their high school careers. If you are wearing a white cord, please stand and be recognized for your achievement. Thank you. Students wearing silver cords have earned the title of magna cum laude for maintaining a 3.8 to 3.99 GPA throughout their high school careers. If you are wearing a silver cord, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Of these 42 students, 5 students achieved a perfect GPA of 4.0 and have earned the title of summa cum laude and valedictorian. These students are wearing gold cords and continually challenge themselves by taking a rigorous course load, including a combined total of 40 AP classes. At this time, we will ask each of our 5 valedictorians to stand when I call your name. Daniela Bravo Berumen. Anaí Estrada González. Arlene Figueroa. Emily Figueroa. And Sebastián Vargas Pimentel. Congratulations. You can refer to page 4 of your program for a complete list of awards who were honored last week. We will now begin our special graduation awards, starting with the Outstanding Achievement in Work Study, which recognizes 2 seniors from the class of 2022 and will be given by Ms. Sarah Chesson, the Executive Director of the Corporate Work Study Program. The class of 2022 young professionals made it through all sorts of CWSP experiments over the last 4 years. Midday check-in, where's the link moments, remote work, hub, home, and hybrid, masked work, endless G-chatting, YPI classes, vans with windows fully down in 40-degree weather. We could go on. You have been brave, you have been trusting, you have been persistent in advocating for what you thought should be better. You have left a legacy that will benefit future young professionals. You have forged paths and built professional networks that will serve you so well. Just don't forget to keep your LinkedIns updated. The CWSP team loves each of you. Now it's time to celebrate 2 excellent young professionals who represent engagement, growth, quiet confidence, and the progress over perfection mentality that is so important to the life of CWSP. It is my great pleasure to announce that the recipients of the Outstanding Achievement in Work Study for the class of 2022 are Fatima Barragan Mata and Mario Lare.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Fatima and Mario. Our next award is the Patrick Love Service Award, which will be given by Mr. Pat Love. This award, conferred upon a senior who, in the eyes of the school community, has best demonstrated the themes of Catholic social teaching through Christian service. The award is named in recognition of one of our longtime supporters, Pat Love, who was on the founder circle and went on to donate thousands of hours of his time for the construction and development of our campus. While all students complete Christian service hours, this award recipient does not see service as a graduation requirement, but part of their duty and life as a Christian. This year's recipient of the Patrick Love Service Award has truly answered the call of service by being an active member of various student organizations that promote the values of love, justice, and service. The spirit of service is truly alive in this student. This student is the first to say yes when the call for volunteers is put out by the school. If there's a school event, you are sure to see them present and working. This student continued the spirit of service during the pandemic in their home parish, helping the community. Because of her genuine spirit of service and living out the Jesuit charism of the Magis, it is my honor to bestow the Patrick Love Service Award to Elizabeth Diaz. Congratulations, Elizabeth. Our next award is the Spirit of Cristo Rey Award, which will be given by Joe Albers, the founding principal of Cristo Rey San Jose. This award recognizes a student who embodies the spirit of the founding teachers, principal, and staff in the realms of school spirit, community, and a commitment to growth in one's abilities. Like the founding staff, this student has shown unwavering dedication to their education, to school spirit, and a commitment to opportunity. We are so proud to award this to the member of a class of 2022 who has done just that. From the student's involvement in student life in various clubs, sports, and other events, this student has left a lasting legacy. If the school is hosting an event, he is likely to be there with a smile, building community, and always making others feel welcomed. Beyond this, this student has taken advantage of a rigorous curriculum and truly embodies the compassion and dedication for Cristo Rey that the founding staff modeled. It is my great honor to announce that the winner of the Spirit of Cristo Rey Award is Gabriel Galvan Maldonado. Congratulations. Our final and top graduation award is the President's Award of Ignatian Excellence, which will be given by our President, Sylvia Skander Mahan. This award is bestowed upon a senior who exemplifies the value of Cristo Rey and the Society of Jesus. All CRSJ students are called to be leaders and role models. However, this student is recognized by the faculty as having the highest commitment to our school's values by striving to be a person for others, growing in faith, achieving academically, accomplishing professional responsibilities in CWSP, and always acting in ways that create a more loving community. This year's recipient has truly shown what it means to be a living example of St. Ignatius by modeling growth and a commitment to their education. While this student may not have started their career as the most active member of our community, by embodying the grad-to-grad value of open to growth, has truly become a leader. This student has grown to be a leader in clubs, taken the most rigorous course load available, and received exemplary reviews at his corporate work-study placement. This student has given voice to social justice issues through public speaking and modeled humility when appropriate. Because of his leadership in the classroom and in the workplace, it is my great pleasure to announce that the 2022 President's Award of Ignatian Excellence recipient is Alfredo Avila Bravo. Congratulations, Alfredo. No need to sit down, because Alfredo will now address his class and all of us gathered here. Welcome, Alfredo.
Thank you so much. It's my honor to have been selected as graduation speaker for the class of 2022, which is a class that's so deserving and has so many voices that deserve to be heard. So I hope that I do all of you justice today with what I have to say. Today feels like raising the sun after a lifelong race to reach it. We all came into this world the same way, but are immediately set on different paths because of our family's roots, our skin color, our geography, or even our economic status. Despite these differences, we have one thing in common. We all took one look at the sun and decided to chase it. De alguna forma, todos aquí hemos querido alcanzar el sol. Puede que sea cruzando una frontera con sueños de una vida mejor. It could be crossing a border in pursuit of dreams or overcoming hardships with aspirations of a better life. Regardless, every mother, father, cada padre o madre, abuela o abuelo, tía o tío, que está reunido con nosotros hoy es parte de esa gran carrera hacia la luz. Today we can grasp the sun rays in our hands and feel the heat in our palms. We kept moving forward, never realizing that with every step we inch closer to the dusk of our high school years. And looking back on the journey, I've been blessed to have stumbled onto the path with all the incredible students in Cristo Rey's class of 2022. With that, I'd like for us to turn back to a difficult and traumatic time in our lives. Summer Bridge 2018. As an inexperienced middle school graduate, I didn't know what would happen next in my life. Suddenly, all my friends, which were really only like three people, were taken away from me, and I had to find a new school that would prepare me for college. I was set on Lincoln High School, and I was already making plans on how I'd weasel my way out of PE and make it to Harvard, when a visit to my relative Daniela's house changed everything. Her mom recommended Cristo Rey, a small private Catholic school for low-income students, and it seemed to check all the boxes. By the end of the intimidating admissions process, I thought I was trying to enter a cutthroat educational institution where it was sink or swim, everyone for themselves. But that couldn't have been further from the truth. Entering Summer Bridge late didn't help my socially inept 13-year-old self making friends. I buried myself in academics, trying to let everyone pass me by. But within the first few days of school, the most annoying thing happened. People talked to me. At first, it was just teachers, and if that's not the biggest sign that you don't have a social life, I don't know what is. Everywhere I sat during lunch to fulfill my edgy outcast aesthetic, someone had the audacity to ask me how I was doing or strike up conversation. In hindsight, I'm so grateful to those people that kept me from receding deeper and deeper into my shell. And thanks to them, I became a real teenager, laughing through breaks with three charming triplets, going to the movies and stirring up trouble as God intended. From that point on, things got better. I survived my first corporate work study job, where I once ruined three reams of paper trying to print flyers. I survived health and wellness, protecting myself from brain damage by stray basket and volleyballs. I survived clubs that I'd never thought I'd join, where I helped cook and compost and lead. I survived doing school in the confines of my shared bedroom for almost 2 years during the pandemic. I survived my first school dance without actually dancing because being there was enough of an accomplishment for me. I survived college applications and got into my dream school, and I survived almost failing a class because of the people that refused to let me give up when I was so close to the finish line. And so did all of you. Maybe my experience doesn't look exactly like all of yours, but we've all wrestled with our demons this year and all 4 years at Cristo Rey because of the help of our community. We've triumphed over those demons. As Ms. Castillon would say, high school was a struggle. Whether it was challenges with relationships, with our GPAs, or with the drama we started, through it all, there were our teachers, staff, and classmates to help us trudge onward. For every moment that I was at my lowest, a text came in with a video of some chihuahua's fourth birthday party lifting my spirits. For every day that weighed on me, there were the intrusive thoughts of Jessica experimentally cracking an egg on Mr. Cook's head, making me laugh. And for those times that were hardest, when my lungs couldn't breathe fast enough for my heartbeat, I had people that cared enough to tell me that things would get better. In spite of it all, here we are in caps and gowns. And let me be the first to say, good job. We made it. I'm so proud of us for having done something great, for continuing to live in a world of global viruses, of senseless wars, of climate disasters and ignorant laws. In the grand scheme of things, our accomplishments may seem little, but our generation is the future. And with degrees in hand, our generation can be the change the world needs. And let us not forget all the people that brought us to the immensity of potential on this field. Like steadfast farmers tending to an unlikely crop, our teachers and staff at Cristo Rey have tended to us day in and day out. They've responded to our late night G-chats asking about assignments. They've pulled out our persistent weeds and used pesticides where necessary. And they haven't done a perfect job. But it's a damn good harvest this year. So on behalf of my class, thank you to our incredible educators. Your efforts brought us here and will continue guiding us as we step into our futures, carrying your lessons in our hearts and minds. También damos gracias a las madres que nos hicieron el desayuno cada día de escuela. A los padres que nos condujeron de lugar a lugar hasta enfadarse. Gracias a nuestros hermanos y hermanas que nos han tenido que tolerar todo este tiempo. Gracias a los miembros de familia que han estado ahí para reír y llorar con nosotros. Hoy también es su logro. Recuerden que desde este momento la vida cambiará. Algunos de sus hijos se irán lejos, otros estarán a 10 minutos de su casa. Como sea el caso, no es un abandono. Y lo repito por mi mamá, no es un abandono. Tienen toda la vida creciendo nuestras alas, así que no se entristezcan ni lloren ahora que vamos a volar. Por cada momento que me he querido rendir, ha estado la voz de mi mamá aconsejándome de la vida y la voz regañona de mi papá diciendo que hay que seguir echándole ganas. Por ellos doy gracias. For them we give thanks. These people who've taken on the most selfless act of parenthood to raise us up and give us the means with which to live happily and lovingly. Gracias a las familias. Thank you to our families. Yeah. With gratitude, we look to the future. Some of us are going to college, some are taking alternate routes. Regardless, the best advice I can offer comes from High School Musical Sharpay Evans. Perfect is so hard, and it doesn't prepare you for disappointment. I've had to learn that perfection is impossible the hard way. Every day we live with the burdens of our own expectations. We set goals for ourselves and try to live up to standards so high that we defeat ourselves without a proper chance. I tried being perfect, or to create the illusion of perfection, even when I needed help, and that left me worse off. It doesn't matter what you're trying to be perfect at or what you're going through, stop. You will never be as good as you hope to if you expect it to be a clean climb. People have to get their hands dirty with setbacks and mistakes before they ever reach any sort of achievement. That is the truth, the burden of human beings, that for all the time we spend staring at stars, we forget our feet are still on the ground. Growth takes time and failure, so do not be afraid to see all that you are and find that it's not enough yet, because what matters is your potential and willpower. After all, perseverance is the substance of history. Class of 2022, thank you so much for everything. Now let's go become all we can be. Now please join me in welcoming Ms. Salinas, who will now host the address for the class of 2022 to share some final lessons with us.
Hi, everyone. Class of 2022. This speech was super hard for me to write. When I started, I felt that I had no idea what to say. How do you put 4 years of growth, challenge, resilience, and joy into a speech that fits the formatting requirements? One of you recently asked me how my speech was going. When I told you that I was struggling, you told me, "Speak from the heart." That's what you always do, and that's why we chose you to speak. So that day I went home and I wrote this for you, and I hope you know that it came from my heart. I can tell you all that individually and collectively have made a change in my life. Some of us met in CAFE taking on the school's first ever study skills course as I checked to see if you'd been writing in your planner that week. Or maybe we met in study hall after school where we would cross off missing assignments until 5:30 every afternoon. Others of us met in the hallways, at first sharing friendly smiles and later on having some bigger conversations. From there, not too much has changed. I still find you all in the hall with a kind wave, a little head nod of acknowledgement, or sometimes a super dramatic statement about the absolutely wild day that you have had so far. Back when we were first saying hello, I knew that I would be with all of you till the end. I was already imagining you wrestling with impending adulthood, you on college signing day announcing what was next in your life, you here today in your cap and gown. I thought about the way that I'd feel saying goodbye to you one day. I think back then I knew that it would hurt. So I spent the next couple of years pretending that I never have to say goodbye. But now we are here and the end, and it's exactly as I expected it to be. Difficult and beautiful. As I have spoken with many of you over the past few weeks, I keep hearing the same type of thing. I'm excited, but this all kind of sucks. And I get it. It's that feeling when you are so grateful for what you have that it breaks your heart to imagine what it might feel like for it to change. And I really think that it's important that we all sit with that today, because that is love. And more than anything, since I met all of you, that's what I've always wished for you, to feel the beauty and the pain that is love. So we are here together, feeling through it and working through it. And as much as you might not feel like it, you are ready for what comes next. You are ready, every single one of you, no exceptions. You are ready for your next step. There are some of you sitting here with me today who have told me that you couldn't see yourself graduating from high school, who told me that you would never get into college. Some of you told me that you weren't as good as the friend sitting next to you, as your older sibling, or as the person that you hoped you'd become. Some of you have told me that you wasted your time here, that you could have done more. Others of you don't feel recognized for what you have done, that your hard work wasn't seen. Some of you have even said that making it here didn't really matter. So I ask, did any of you prove yourself wrong? Or maybe you still believe it. Maybe you tell yourself a reason for why you got into college. Maybe you say, oh, it's just because I'm a Cristo Rey student. Or it doesn't count because I had to do credit recovery to get here. Whatever it is, you tell yourself a reason that you don't really deserve what you have. Maybe you believe you should have gotten here today in a different way. Maybe, as you listen to me in this moment, you feel that what I have to say applies to everyone else besides you. And so I'm here to tell you, right from my heart, that I love the way that every single one of you got here. The way that you sit here in front of all of us today. Every tear that was shed, every passionate email that was sent, every conversation held on those green picnic tables outside, maybe you even got your fingers stuck in it, but... And every single time that you gave up and then changed your mind. I love even that time that you did something that you wish you hadn't done. Your journey here was perfect. All of these parts of your journey that feel ugly are exactly the reason that I know that you are ready for your next step. So, class of 2022, I pray for you that in those moments of doubt that will inevitably come, that you fall back on the love that you have built here. I know that for me, my time here at Cristo Rey has been full of doubt. Am I even helpful? Am I more just annoying? But your love has always brought me back from that doubt. So I pray that you remember the times that you almost gave up, but then reached down so deep inside of you and you said to yourself, I can do this. And I will do this. And most of all, I pray that you never decide that you have to do it alone, because you have learned that there is always help where you ask for it. Be confident that every part of your journey at Cristo Rey has played an important role in your next chapter. You all are exactly what I had prayed for as I began my journey here. You have brought to light a part of myself that I have never known existed. You all are the ones who taught me what it means to be Miss Salinas. But when I first started here, I left Miss Salinas at work when I went home. It felt impossible for me to be that person away from here. This past year, as I prepared to say goodbye, you all taught me how to integrate Miss Salinas into me, how to make it a part of my full self. I think that as I tried my best to constantly remind you all that you have something unique and amazing to share with the world, you all were teaching me the same thing. This is something that I will take with me for the rest of your life. So today I ask, what will you take with you? What do you want to make sure does not just stay behind at Cristo Rey? Selfishly, I hope that I am one of those things, because the beginnings of your journeys have been way too beautiful for me to miss the rest. Thank you. And now, class of 2022, it is the moment you've worked and waited for. It is time to receive your diplomas. At this time, we welcome Mr. Adolfo Guevara, interim principal, to the podium to present the graduates, and Ms. Irene Castillon, assistant principal of academics, who will read the graduates' names.
The following students have successfully completed the course of study prescribed for graduation by the state of California and by Cristo Rey San Jose Jesuit High School in consultation with the administration. First row, please stand.
Navaya Brianna Parker, striving for justice, cum laude. Alondra Natalie Hernandez, open to growth. Daniela Bravo Berumen, committed to faith, summa cum laude. Julia Islas Lozano, loving, cum laude. Emily Figueroa Torres, intellectually and professionally engaged, summa cum laude. Alfredo Avila Bravo Jr., magna cum laude. Juan Daniel Aguirre Ramirez, cum laude. David Rigoberto Almazan, cum laude. Miguel Ambriz Valdovinos, magna cum laude. Paolo Anaya Álvarez. Alexis Yahir Angel Silva. Letzi Arroyo Muñoz, magna cum laude. Amaya Ramona Ayón Zarate. América Banderas Arviso. Fátima Guadalupe Barragán Mata. José Luis Bernal Cruz, magna cum laude. Nelly Calderón, magna cum laude. Kevin Cano Bentancourt. Marcos Christian Cardenas, cum laude. Daniela Karina Cardoso, magna cum laude. Nicolás Antonio Cerda Cervantes. Alejandra Dianelí Covarrubia Chipres, cum laude. Alvar Cordova López, magna cum laude. Veronica Cortez Dominguez. Jesús Cruz, magna cum laude. Carlos Ignacio de Jesús, cum laude. Natalia Díaz Chávez. Elizabeth Marie Díaz. Anthony Din. Osvaldo Escobar. Anaí Estrada González, summa cum laude. Arlene Figueroa Torres, summa cum laude. Citlali Figueroa Torres, magna cum laude. Ricardo Figueroa García. Ashley Alexa Figueroa Terrones. Victor Flores, cum laude. Michelle Flores Hernandez, cum laude. Angeli Melissa Fuentes. Gabriel Emiliano Galván Maldonado, cum laude. Rocío Alessandra García, cum laude. Andrew Cristobal García Vázquez. Giselle Garcia. Brian Garcia Cruz. Marco Antonio Guerra Yeo. Leslie Nicole Hernandez Gonzalez. Brian Herrera. Kimberly Esperanza Islas. Arturo Jiménez Palma. Mario Laré. Eric Leonardo López Orduna, cum laude. Trinity Noel Lopez, magna cum laude. Albert Alexander Lopez Reina. Carla Michelle Lopez. Orlando Alberto Lucio Mendoza. Priscilla Marie Luna, cum laude. Alejandra Verduzco Magallón, cum laude. Celeste Marina Mancilla Anguiano, magna cum laude. Jacqueline Michelle Marcelo Brito. Jennifer Martinez. Al- Alexis Alejandro Martinez. Madeline Martinez de la Cruz, cum laude. Blessing Morse. Brandon Nisijura Medel. Héctor Núñez Jr. Almanza, cum laude. Cassandra Sitlali Ochoa. Mauricio Ochoa Estrada Jr. Leslie Samantha Pantoja Sepúlveda. Ashley Peñalosa Flores. Chelsea Anel Pérez, magna cum laude. Julio Pérez Alcala, cum laude. José Alan Pineda Soto Jr., cum laude. Delbert Pineda, cum laude. Joanna Yamilet Pinto Navarrete, cum laude. Pedro Tavares. Emily Ramírez Cordero. Raquel Rayón. Lisette Victoria Reyes López. Metzli Ailet Rodríguez. Jamie Rodríguez Nuño. Brandon Rodríguez Galindo. Catherine Román Urdiano. Jessica Rubio. Edric Sean Salum. Arnold Augusto Silvera Paredes. Oswaldo Solis Camarillo. Jessica Itzamar González. María Jacqueline Tapia. Marta Andrea Tapia López, cum laude. Johan Alejandro Urdiano, magna cum laude. Sebastián Vargas Pimentel, summa cum laude. Jocelyn Vázquez Pérez, summa cum laude. Juan Carlos Velasco. Crystal Alexis Velasquez. Diego Villa, cum laude. Alexander Villanueva Medina. Monica Villegas Vasquez, magna cum laude. Ashley Eliseth Zuniga. Mikias Zuidi. Welcome, Lance Corporal Caleb Zuidi. please join me in welcoming our interim principal, Mr. Adolfo Guevara, to address the class of 2022.
Good morning. Buenos días a todos. Primero quiero felicitar a nuestros nuevos graduados de la clase del 2022 y a todas sus familias por lo que han logrado este día. Me da gran orgullo decirles que gracias a sus esfuerzos, sudor y dedicación, ahora sí se pudo. Estamos ansiosos de ver muchos éxitos más de todos ustedes. Congratulations to our newest graduates of the class of 2022 and to all your families for what you have accomplished this day. It gives me great pleasure to recognize your efforts, sweat, and hard work and say, yes, you did it. We can't wait to see many more accomplishments in the future. Having served as your principal this year has been a true blessing. I am so proud to be a witness to all your achievements, to see your hard work pay off, and to see your grit and ganas when things got tough during your journey at Cristo Rey San Jose. I remember meeting you all 4 years ago with big smiles, bright eyes, some fears, but overall good energy as you began your journey at Cristo Rey in August of 2018. At the time, I was serving as the Dean of Students, and I recall sharing with you in an assembly how fast the time would pass and to not take your time at Cristo Rey for granted. I emphasized that your time together as a class and as a student at Cristo Rey would flash before your eyes, and sure enough, here we are 4 years later celebrating your hard work, your ups and downs, and your excitements and heartbreaks, and the overall experiences that have shaped you here today. When you embarked on your time at Cristo Rey San Jose, I hope you remember how often we shared with you our grad and grad values. We, your teachers, staff, coaches, and various stakeholders at Cristo Rey made a promise to you that if you allowed us to walk with you through this journey, you would see transformation, a growth. And we see it here today, looking at all your faces. We no longer see young, scared, fresh people. We see strong, committed young adults leaving Cristo Rey and heading into the world, professionally and intellectually engaged, striving for justice, open to growth, loving, and committed to their faith. Standing here as your principal, I know I'm proud to say that each and every one of you is that graduate at graduation that we always hoped and prayed for. During our first assembly this year, we shared our theme for the year that is rooted in our Jesuit values and that called for the union of minds and hearts at Cristo Rey, a reference to the unity of individuals in a community. Acknowledging that we come from different walks of life, we have different stories, and we think differently, but when we come together with a familiar understanding of life and truth, we will always listen with greater reverence and respond with greater respect. As you head out into the world outside of the walls and protections of Cristo Rey, always remember and carry that message with you. When we unite our minds and hearts, our world is a better place. Never, never forget the importance of telling your story, of sharing where you come from, who you are, and where you're going. Los dejo con esta última cita que captura la importancia de nuestras historias y que compartieron conmigo en mi graduación de preparatoria hace 22 años y que ahora espero recuerden en las próximas etapas de sus vidas. Siempre aprendan de su pasado, vivan en el presente y trabajen para un futuro mejor. I leave you with a quote that captures the importance of stories and telling our stories, and that was shared with me 22 years ago at my high school graduation, in hopes that it can guide you in your future journeys. Always remember to learn from the past, live in the present, and work towards a better future. Cristo Rey San Jose's class of 2022, know that you are loved at Cristo Rey San Jose, and that Cristo Rey will forever be your home. Go forth and set the world on fire. Congratulations, felicidades, Dios los bendiga, gracias. And now Father Patz will lead us in a final blessing. Father Patz.
Thank you, Mr. Guevara. Thank you for stepping up to the plate for us this past year as the interim principal. You did a hell of a job, and we are grateful. And remember, graduates, a school is not a place you go to, it's a place you go from. And the empty desk that sits at Cristo Rey represents you out making the world a better place to live. And we're counting on that because we do need your help. Just out of curiosity, if you're the first in your family to graduate from high school, would you please stand? Sweet. If you're the first in your family to go to college, please stand. Sweeter still. So this benediction is something that I need your help with. What I need you to do is to turn to the section where your parents are seated. Would all the graduates please rise? Turn to where your parents are seated and extend both of your hands towards them as a sign of a gesture of blessing. And let us pray. God of our mothers and fathers, please bless our parents, abuelos y abuelitas, sisters and brothers, tías y tíos. They have supported us for 4+ years, and we are grateful to them in more ways than we can count. God bless and keep you. You are the wind beneath our wings. Ustedes son el viento bajo nuestras alas. Gracias. Lord, we ask your blessing today on the teachers and staff who have worked so hard to accompany their students so that they become true women and men for others. And bless our colleagues who have blessed our students with jobs where they have grown and excelled using skills just being awakened in them, talents that will blossom and continue to grow. Lord, we ask your blessing upon our benefactors, those who believe in our students and their success, and who share their resources with us so we can do the work we do. Loving God, we ask your profound blessing upon this wonderful class of 2022. Send them the gifts of your spirit so that they can set the world on fire with their love and yours. Guide them always so they may make enlightened decisions and reflect upon your love and grace in their lives. God bless those who started with the class of 2022 and chose different paths. Hold them close and protect them. And we pray this blessing in el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amen. Viva Cristo Rey!
I would like to officially present to all of you gathered here today the class of 2022. Please move your tassels from the right to the left to indicate that you are a graduate of Cristo Rey San Jose Jesuit High School. Congratulations to our fifth graduating class, the class of 2022. Thank you very much.
Para encontrar el camino y para qué llorar.